Welcome to the CompuCenter. We are located in Lower Giacobbe Square, Ketchum, Idaho. Today is our Halo 4 kickoff tournament.
The 2v2 tournament is a single elimination up until the semifinals and finals. What will happen is, throughout the whole tournament, all players in the 2v2 will be doing a Slayer mode and an Extraction mode. So the Slayer is obviously based on kills, first to 25. So you'll see a lot of individual skill show there. But the teamwork really pulls together with the objective games. You can get good spawns to get, you know, which comes into good team shots, map control, finding weapons. How we have it set up is any level can come in and join in to compete. We set the brackets up so that way casual will be playing casuals in the beginning, competitive players will be playing hardcore competitive players. That way everyone can come and have a fun time and at the same time, you know, try to go in for the win.
I had fun playing against him. I didn't care about any of those guys, I'm sorry to say. I'm being real. But when it came to just playing this guy, I put my hardest and he beat me and, you know, he took it. So,
that's how it is. It's all competition. Like, we just play for fun.
Yeah. Second place for both players of Top Gun. I'd like to congratulate you guys with 5 hours of gaming time here at the CompuCenter and 5 free cappuccinos, courtesy of Main Street Market. So, both of you guys, you know. Thank you. You guys did a really great job. It was a really close game. Winning 4,000 Microsoft points in 5 hours at the CompuCenter is Paul and Jake from Team Bleak. So, so good job, everybody.
Our goal in opening this center is to provide a technological resource for our community, both education as well as business incubation. We are here to provide access to the public for computer repair and all related services. We work on both PC and Macintosh products and all of the peripheral devices, including tablets and phones. We provide a safe and drug-free environment for children and young adults to participate in gaming of all types, group as well as individual play.
You guys think you'll be back to the next tournament?
Oh, definitely.